right, guys, I got one tacked up right now. One wheel. We'll come back to the channel. Alright. Just gonna clamp these things on so they're flat. I don't know if you can even hear me or not. It's windy out here. I'm using flux core wire. And then I'll have to do a real good job cleaning it up. I just want these back wheels square. Yeah. I'm just squaring these back wheels up because these ones aren't caster wheels. And then I'm gonna weld them. Do a little bead on the inside. If I can get it in there. Brush. We'll have to repaint them. So we do one of the front ones and see how that's going to turn out. These are caster wheels. I don't want to make a bunch of noise, so just file them. Some of the paint off to get a good surface. Bottom is not painted. Anyway, this is going to be a little bit harder to do because it's got this ring in the center. Okay. little bit heavier. I'm gonna do the other ones and I'll get back to you. I'll film it when I set it down. Be right back. You guys are probably getting all kinds of wind noise anyways. Well guys, let's see if these wheels can hold up to it. I might have to move it around a little bit. These wheels might not be good. I'm assuming it's 330 pounds each is what I'm thinking. I'll try to get you guys out of the wind, but 330 pounds each. It's 1,320 pounds, something like that. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I trust it. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I trust it? Should I not trust it? It's a heavy engine. If I remember right, it's 1,000 pounds. I don't know if it's 1,000 pounds without the turbo. I don't remember if it's 1,000 pounds, you know, head and block, basically a long block. I don't remember, but the turbo weighs probably like 30 pounds. Yeah. So it's 1,000. Let's just call it 950 to 1,100 pounds. Or 900 to 1,100 pounds. Anyway. Got the wheels on there. The wheels are on. I'm gonna take it off the engine lift. And I'm gonna try to... Oh, I'm gonna move my welding cart. Actually, I take that back. I'm gonna put wheels on the welding cart that I have already. And, yeah, because these wheels that I have, they're not really that good. They're, like, rated for, like, 40 pounds or something stupid. I don't know how they're furniture mover wheels, but whatever. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this video. I still haven't washed the cars because it's getting breezy and windy. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. Comment below. If you guys have any suggestions, ideas, let me know in the comments section below. Subscribe if you haven't. Thank you for subscribing if you have. Give me a like, a dislike. I don't matter. I do this for fun. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Later.